it's easy to look at something like this where it seems like there's a lot of bees crowding in and out of these top entrances of this hive and think, okay, that's a lot of bees, they're going to swarm. But what we have here, these bees over here, those are orientation flights. And orientation flights are usually more common right after a rainstorm where the bees have been stuck inside the hive for a couple days. And there's two things happening. It's just regular bees reorienting to the hive, but it's also, especially in the summertime, more likely to be younger bees that are getting outside the hive for the first time. Bees that have reached the level of maturity, and they're still very young, where they're going to go outside and start doing things outside. And that's what's happening here. This is mostly orientation flights from younger bees that haven't gone out into the world yet. And they will orient right now, probably for an hour or so, and then this will calm down. There'll still be a lot of bees, but it's going to calm down. But this is just the first hit of sunlight that's hitting them today, so they're warming up, their wings are ready to roll, and they're out doing their thing, just sort of looking back, getting used to where home is. And so it looks like a freak out kind of situation, but it's actually pretty normal. And in an hour or two, this will be much more, they'll be calmed down. They're calm already, but they won't be as busy in an hour or two. And you can see down here, there's nothing going on. Just a few bees coming and going, but generally, all the foraging is coming through this top hive. And I don't know why that is. I could come up with a theory, but I don't know. I'm not 100% sure on that. But my feeling is, this is okay. If something like this was happening down there, then and up here, I'd be concerned. Then I'd realize, okay, there's a lot of bees. This could be swarmy time. Whenever I've seen bees swarm, it's usually that I can see them crowded at on the bottom as well as the top. But I'm not sure about that. I'm still trying to read the signs, learning how to read the signs there. But anyhow, the sign here is, this is a friendly colony, friendly hives.